looks like a safe place to meditate.
Just need to focus my mind.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow.
Zipline?
Whoa!
How'd you know that would work?
Wait, you didn't?
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, BD1. I'm coming.
That's pretty brave.
You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that.
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here?
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
Hey, a chest. You think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What do we find? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. I'll check it out. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Help me, BD-1.
That's a really big bug.
Oh? Good job.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binoth, they called it.
Thank you.
Got a scan? I'm looking. Yeah, sorry about your scalp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Where are you going? Oh, something was in there. Hey now. So what was in there? Run for it! Hey, BD1. What's this? Let's get going, BD1. See something in there?
Again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Focus. Good. Again. Now, reach my position. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Clumsy. Good, Padawan. Faster, more intensity.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Tracy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Amazing. Huh? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
Okay, I'll look. I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Well done. Got a scan?
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Moving out. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.